Lesson 4, Present Continuous or Present Progressive. Up plus verb equal be plus verb plus ing. The present continuous in Haitian Creole is formed by adding up between the subject and the verb, and it's used to express an action which is happening in the moment you are expressing it. Example of manger. Manger means to eat. Moi ap manger. Ou ap manger. Li ap manger. Nous ap manger. Nous ap manger. Yo ap manger. More than 80% of Haitians, they use contractions in the present continuous, which is formed by linking the first letter of the subject pronouns to the up separated by an apostrophe. Example. Map manger. Wap manger. Lap manger. Nap manger. Nap manger. Yap manger. Note that in the second singular, they use wap instead of wap. They use W apostrophe AP instead of U apostrophe AP. Useful verbs. Number one, parler. Parler. Number two, garder. Gade. Number three, boue. Boue. Number four, jouer. Jouer. Number five, faire manger. Faire manger. Number six, chanter. Chanter. Number seven, danser. Danser. Number eight, tendez. Coutez. Tendez. Coutez. Number nine, dormi. Dormi. Number ten, li. Lee. Number 11, nage. Nage. Number 12, enseigner. Enseigner. Number 13, prêcher. Prêcher. Number 14, étudier. Étudier. Number 15, brosser dents. Brosser dents. Number 16, ri. Ri. Number 17, laver. Laver. Number 18, ranger. Ranger. Number 19, conduit. Conduit. Number 20, fait. Fait. Study these verbs and make a sentence with each in the present continuous Haitian Creole. Note, we often use kunyeya, kunyeya equal now in present continuous. Example, Bill ap chante kunyeya. Bill ap chante kunyeya. Bill is singing now.